So here we are, two minds in one body. You witnessed what I have done. I opened the portal and let the Organte through. The ultimate betrayal. Shadow constructs are ravaging the land, destroying everything and everyone in the path. They leave me alone, for they believe I am the ally of their masters. Yet, you must understand the reasons for my actions. For I did not lie those many years ago when you were a child and our minds touched for the first time. The world can be saved, and only you can do it. The entire world, our galaxy. If we let the Organte set foot on this land, they will soon ravage all the other planets in our galaxy too. The Organte passed through the bridge into our world, but they are weak. They come from a place with different laws of physics. They are disoriented, stunned. They have to assume physical bodies and need time to adjust to our energy. A lot of time. And if something has a physical shape, it can be destroyed. My actions were for that reason. My life force was the only thing blocking the bridge. And I am dying. If I were to die and they were to enter the world, they would be unopposed. They would bide their time recovering. And when they were ready, they would destroy everything, for such is their nature now, hateful and evil. I spent a long time in the presence of those beings. I understand them now in more ways than they understand themselves. They might have been a grand and noble civilization, but now only a husk remains. Their nature overpowered by the need to consume and destroy. I also understood one thing that they do not know yet. In our universe, they will not be able to transcend again. They will remain as they are now, in physical form. They will need to send their constructs to nearby stars to absorb their energy, filter it, and feed on it slowly. Don't be fooled, however. They will awaken eventually and start rebuilding their civilization. So I am releasing your mind now. Take this body and all the knowledge I possess and escape this world, for it is already doomed. I have gathered the remaining survivors in the tower, and I will shift it across vast space to another planet where you can settle in peace. I will transfer my consciousness to this shadow and remain here. I will walk among the Organte unnoticed, observing them and confusing them if I can. For as long as I can. You have a different task. You must rebuild the civilization and grow in strength. You must pass the knowledge of what has happened to your descendants, and they must stand vigil. When the time comes, you must be ready to return to this world and destroy the enemy once and for all. For only then can I be redeemed. Stand vigil. Watch the sky with an ever-open eye. When stars dim and start to die, come swiftly, or the end follows nigh.